Welcome back, fellow adventurers, to another exciting episode of Travel Trends. Today, we're taking you on an unforgettable journey through one of Mother Nature's most enigmatic landscapes, Death Valley. Get ready to witness the breathtaking beauty and mystique of this arid wonderland as we unveil the top 10 places that make Death Valley a true treasure trove for explorers and nature enthusiasts. So buckle up and let's embark on this extraordinary adventure together. 1. Badwater Basin. Our first stop takes us to Badwater Basin, a mesmerizing salt flat that stretches for miles. As the lowest point in North America, sitting at 282 feet below sea level, this natural wonder will leave you in awe. Imagine walking on a vast expanse of salt crust, where the crunch beneath your feet echoes the surreal nature of the landscape. During sunrise or sunset, the salt flats reflect the vibrant colors of the sky, creating a breathtakingly beautiful scene that will forever be etched in your memory. 2. Mesquite Flat Sand Dunes. Prepare to be transported to a magical desert realm as we visit the Mesquite Flat Sand Dunes. These stunning dunes offer an otherworldly experience amidst the rugged backdrop of towering mountains. The undulating waves of soft sand, shaped by the wind, create a surreal atmosphere that seems straight out of a dream. Explore the dunes, feel the grains of sand between your toes, and hike to the top for panoramic views that stretch as far as the eye can see. As the light dances on the golden sand, you'll witness a symphony of colors and textures that will ignite your sense of wonder. 3. Zabriskie Point. Prepare to be blown away by the dramatic vistas of Zabriskie Point. This viewpoint offers a breathtaking overlook of the eroded Badlands, adorned with a kaleidoscope of colors. The vibrant hues, contorted rock formations, and intricate layers of sedimentary rock paint, a surreal scene that will leave you speechless. As the sun casts its warm glow, the landscape transforms, creating a paradise for photographers and nature lovers alike. At Zabriskie Point, you'll witness nature's artistry at its finest, where the rugged beauty of Death Valley is on full display. 4. Artist's Palette. Nature becomes an unparalleled artist at the mesmerizing Artist's Palette. This geological marvel showcases an extraordinary array of vibrant colors caused by the presence of various minerals in the rocks. Reds, pinks, purples, and greens swirl together, forming a palette of unimaginable beauty. As you drive along the scenic Artist's Drive, the vivid display of colors will leave you in awe. Capture the magic with your camera or simply immerse yourself in the wonder of this natural masterpiece. Artist's Palette is a testament to the artistic genius of Mother Nature. 5. Dance View. For an awe-inspiring panoramic view, we must ascend to Dante's View, situated at an elevation of 5,475 feet. From this lofty perch, you'll gaze upon the grandeur of Death Valley. Behold the shimmering salt flats of Badwater Basin stretching into the distance and the majestic peaks of the Panamint Range. The breathtaking vistas are even more enchanting at sunrise or sunset when the landscape is bathed in golden light. Dance View offers a truly transcendent experience that will leave you spellbound, contemplating the vastness and beauty of this remarkable landscape. 6. Lupede Crater. Lupede Crater is a mesmerizing natural wonder that captures the imagination of all who visit. Located in Death Valley National Park, this expansive volcanic crater stands as a testament to the raw power and beauty of geological forces. The crater's immense size and its distinctive bowl-shaped formation leave visitors in awe. Its dramatic walls, composed of dark volcanic rock, create a striking contrast against the surrounding desert landscape. One of the most captivating aspects of Lupede Crater is its sheer magnitude. Spanning approximately half a mile in diameter and plunging 600 feet deep, this impressive crater offers a captivating sight that draws visitors from all over the world. Exploring Lupede Crater is an adventure in itself. Hiking down into the crater reveals a diverse array of geological formations, ranging from sharp, jagged rocks to smooth volcanic ash. Beyond its geological allure, Lupede Crater also offers a glimpse into the region's ancient history. Scientists estimate that the crater was formed around 2,000 years ago during a volcanic eruption. 7. Harmony Borax Works. Step back in time and discover the remnants of Death Valley's mining history at Harmony Borax Works. Wander through the remains of the old structures and machinery that were once used to extract borax from this harsh desert environment. Learn about the challenges faced by the miners and the importance of borax in the region's development. This fascinating glimpse into the past not only provides a deeper appreciation for the resilience of the people who lived here, but also sheds light on the critical industries that shaped the history of Death Valley. 8. The Racetrack. Prepare to be captivated by one of Death Valley's greatest mysteries at the enigmatic racetrack. This dry lake bed is famous for its puzzling phenomenon. Large rocks seemingly glide across the surface, leaving long trails behind them. Witnessing the sailing stones in person is an unforgettable experience that defies explanation. While scientists continue to unravel the secrets behind this natural marvel, theories suggest a combination of ice, wind, and unique geological conditions contribute to this mesmerizing spectacle. The racetrack offers a surreal encounter with the unexplained wonders of our world. 9. Scotty's Castle. Scotty's Castle is a captivating attraction nestled in the heart of Death Valley National Park. One of the main draws of Scotty's Castle is its intriguing history. Built in the 1920s, the castle has an intriguing story behind it. It is named after Walter Scott, better known as Death Valley Scotty, a charismatic prospector who convinced a Chicago millionaire, Albert Johnson, to invest in a gold mine that didn't actually exist. The interior of Scotty's Castle is equally captivating. Step inside, and you'll find yourself transported back in time. The castle's lavish furnishings, intricate woodwork, and stunning artwork provide a glimpse into the opulent lifestyle enjoyed by its former inhabitants. The surrounding landscape adds to the allure of Scotty's Castle. The panoramic views of the rugged desert scenery, with the towering grapevine mountains in the background, create a picturesque backdrop. 10. Darwin Falls. Darwin Falls is a hidden gem nestled within the arid landscapes of Death Valley National Park. This oasis of lush greenery and cascading waters provides a stark contrast to the surrounding desert environment. When you finally reach Darwin Falls, you're greeted by a sight that seems almost surreal. A picturesque waterfall cascading down the rocky cliffs, creating a refreshing oasis in the midst of the harsh desert. Beyond its natural beauty, Darwin Falls also provides an opportunity for adventure seekers. The more adventurous can scramble up the rocks and explore the upper tiers of the falls, where small pools form, inviting you to take a refreshing dip in the clear waters. The cool mist from the falls offers a respite from the scorching sun, inviting you to pause and soak in the serenity of this hidden paradise. Surrounded by vibrant greenery, including cottonwood and willow trees, the area teems with life, attracting various bird species and wildlife that find solace in this lush haven. And there you have it, fellow travelers. We hope you've enjoyed this virtual expedition through the mesmerizing Death Valley, uncovering its top 10 must-visit places. If you've been captivated by the splendor of Death Valley, don't forget to hit that subscribe button to join our Travel Trends community. Stay tuned for more exciting adventures and travel tips. And until then, keep exploring and keep embracing the wonders of our magnificent world.